Next thing you want to do after that is put what I call your toes on a pole. And the third thing you want to do is have your eyes on a prize. I'm going to show you how all three of these things go together. Simple as that. Don't psych yourself out too much doing a free throw. Relax. It's a charity stripe. All right, I'll see you later. Thanks, guys.